Hello friends, so here we're going to talk about the big challenges in data science. So once anybody starts working on a data science project, there are a number of different risks and challenges associated with that particular project. And it also depends, depends on what kind of project are you working on, what kind of domain data are you working on. So there are different reasons attributing to this particular challenges. So let's see what are the different types of challenges which we see and which we face while working on a project on data science. Before getting into the challenges, let's see what the world-renowned, companies like HBR, Gartner, Forbes says about data science as a whole. So here it goes. So one of the renowned HBR says that it labeled data science as the sexiest career of the 21st century, right? It labeled data science as the sexiest career of the 21st century. And do you know, friends, when was this study and research was published by HBR? It was around 2010 or 2012. So you can think and imagine what kind of, research HBR must have done at that point of time. It's long, long back, 10 years back if you go. We weren't ready to accept data science, or we did not know much about the data science as a career. But right now the situation is that everybody is just flocking towards data science as their career, right? The another statement which is given by Gartner Research Company is, data is the oil and analytics is the combustion engine. Of course, data is the oil. There are different types of data which is right now flowing into this world, and it's the velocity and the variety of this data is huge. It's huge, it's very huge. The humongous data which is right now flowing at every hour, at every minute, at every second, at every millisecond. Let's take an example of an e-commerce system. And if an e-commerce system like an Amazon, it's not a national company, it's an international company, and the reach is very vast. It has actually reached in every corner of the globe. So you can imagine at any point of time, there are so many transactions going into this e-commerce portal, which is Amazon, and the kind of data it is getting, it is generating, right? So data is the oil, but are we consuming those oil? So analytics is there as the combustion engine, because if there's no data, there wouldn't be any data science. Data is there, and that is because there are different types of applications, systems, platforms. They are generating data in the form of structured format, unstructured format, and that is why data is huge in this world, and data science is also there. So data is the oil and analytics is the combustion engine, which was published by Gartner. Up on top of it, there was one thing which was published by Forbes. Forbes, I think everybody must have heard about it. Forbes estimates that about 53% of mid to large scale companies have already adopted data science. That means this is actually a recent statement made by Forbes. Not very recent, I think 1 or 2 years back, it was a statement made by Forbes. It was published. Now it is again basis some of the research, some of the data where they have actually acquired data, collected and collated data from different sources across the different nooks and corners of the globe, and found that 53% of the mid to large scale companies have already adopted data science. This also means that every company, be it small company, larger company, multinational, national, each and every organization is now moving towards data science. They have understood the importance of data science as a subject, as a technology, and they want to adopt it, and they want to actually nurture it, leverage this facility and technology as a whole to predict the future, to predict the numbers, to predict the bottom line, to predict, how their company organization would move in the future, how their organization company would look like in the future. They want to predict each and every aspect of their business, to make a huge growth in terms of revenue, in terms of position, in terms of ranking, everything. Gartner estimates recently that 60% of big data projects fail. So this is also a truth that 53% of the companies have started adopting data science. That means in a couple of years from now, we can see that almost 90% of the organizations have adopted, and rest of the 10% of the companies are in the process to adopt data science. They have actually got the mindset to adopt the data science, and they are in the process of doing it. But at the same time, along with Forbes, there is another company, Gartner Research Company, which has estimated, again, based on some data acquired, from different corners of the globe, they have estimated that 60% of these projects fail. Here lies the big challenges in data science. Although companies have started adopting data science, but 60% of the big data projects or data science projects fail. Why? That's a big question. Why? So there can be many a number of reasons. Of course, project management is one aspect of it, and there are many common reasons why a project fails. That applies on a simple project as well, and that applies as well on the data science project as well. But at the same time, there's some special reasons because of which data science projects are failing, and that too at such a huge number, which is estimated by Gartner, which is 60%. Let's see what are the reasons. Massive amount of data. We know that the data is huge. The data, the velocity of the data, the variety of data, it's very huge. The kind of data which is getting generated across the entire globe, across the entire planet, Earth, is huge. It's very massive. It's very massive. At every millisecond, terabytes, petabytes, zettabytes of data is getting produced. Are we able to use all of them? That's a big question. Are we really able to use all of them? That's a very big question, because we are ready to consume the data science as a new technology. We are ready to consume the data, but I think either we are not using it, whether we are not using it, or if we are using it, we are not using it in the right way. So there could be some lack of technology, lack of correct data. There can be n number of reasons. So we would be going into those challenges one after another. We'll be discussing those challenges as well. So the problem is that they are not using all of the data. Even if they are using, they do not have a proper plan to benefit out of this massive data getting generated at every millisecond. So the crux is that data and data science comes with their own sets of challenges. In our next video, I'll talk about what are the exact big challenges of data science, which a data scientist or a data science project manager faces while executing, while delivering, while promoting a data science project. Thank you.